Hi everyone, I'm back on how to make a starter house on Minecraft. This is episode 3. So this is how it's looking so far. It looks bad at the moment, but that's the door. So what I'm gonna do is upgrade the door with steps and then make the door higher. So let's go. Okay, I'm gonna use a different color every time because it will look better like that. Oh wow, I'm not. What am I doing? I messed up a bit. Okay, that's better. Well, that actually turned out alright, because now I don't have to do. You just do that and get rid of these ones. So we need to move cow. Oh, I think cow or what? I think you're a cow. Okay, that's the steps made. I'll do the door about up to here. Two spaces up, so there to there. Okay, that looks better. Now I've got to make this one. Fill up these again. Guys, comment if you have any questions about anything. And make sure to subscribe if you enjoyed, and leave a like, it would help out a lot. Okay, that's done. Now I'll get on to making the house a bit better. Okay, now I'm gonna take all these blocks down on the side and I'll upgrade it so it's bigger, and then upgrade it again so it's bigger that side. So let's get rid of these blocks quick. I'll probably just do it here. Oops. I made that one blue so it blends in. Okay, now I'm gonna upgrade this, but I need to build over the water to make more space. So let's get rid of these ones for now. And I'll probably make it up to here, so level. I'll do yellow for this. About up to here should be right for now. Okay, that's how it looks so far with the more when I upgraded the length of it. And I like upgrade this side or that side, so it looks bigger this side too. But I'm gonna end this one here, so I'll see you on the next one. Make sure to subscribe. Comment if you have any questions, if this helps you out. It's looking more better now, I think. Okay, see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.